Hey. Oh, we're not gonna get the good ending.
Oh, we have old graphics.
Yeah.
We're seeing this scene in the old graphics.
Oh.
I want to see.
Man, that looks like Cliff Horse. Those ledges.
Yeah. I want to see Sergeant Johnson hugging the Elite in new graphics.
Oh God. You have to beat the game on Legendary though.
Yeah.
That's a lot of work.
That is a lot of work. I've seen all the Legendary endings by my own devices. That is amazing.
Kind of bummed out no one checked in on the Sebastian SP or Knuckles channels.
Yeah, no one went to those chats, but they might have just immediately jumped over to Sad
Games.
Yeah,
they might have figured it out. I mean, on my channel, I just made it obvious.
Yeah. But yeah.
Joe, this is the ship that we crashed on in the first place. This is how we got to Halo. It's the Pillar of Autumn. We have long-standing war with the Covenant, and during the war, like, there's a whole book that covers this shit, too, but, like, basically, we entered Slipstream, or hyperspace, basically, to escape the Covenant, and we ended up at Halo, basically randomly.
Woof. Woof.
Wow. Woof. That's a difference. Woo.
Look at these damn graphics.
Wow. There's a fucking difference.
Autumn, you got colors in you, girl. Where'd you get all these colors from?
Well, yeah, this is the Pillar of Autumn. It's the human ship we crashed on in the very beginning of the game.
Wrong way.
And we're here to escape. Now that after all the shit that's gone down.
Yeah, now that we found this new discovery.
Now that we have literally no one left to save, it's just time to escape now. The sort of dark thing is that after all this, we don't really accomplish anything. We don't really destroy the Flood or anything.
God, like even the Sentinels are here.
Like the Flood are just in the future game, so like we mostly just managed to survive, and that's it. That's our whole accomplishment. Fuck you guys, grenade. Enjoy that grenade.
Thanks. I appreciated
it. You probably shouldn't have hugged them when they were blowing up.
Well, no, I was trying to like hide behind them, but...
From the grenade?
God
damn
it.
Oh my god, fuck that doorway, by the way. Jesus.
Oh, just confetti.
Okay, got it. Oh, no, get out. Die.
Yeah, the shotgun.
Where are all these grenades coming from? Jesus Christ. I just keep getting more. And why are there more? Stop it. Stop having more of you. I hate it. I'm sick of it.
Just keep going.
I wish I had that shotgun, but I couldn't find it. Oh, well, wow. That didn't go well.
That's what always happens to me. I get smacked.
Yeah.
I get smacked and then immediately dead.
I think we just need to firing squad our way through, like co-op. Just be carefully, just wipe everything out. Because I don't think we can handle that. It's too close. We can't run past them in these close quarters, like, because the human ship's way smaller than any other ship we've been on.
Oh my as far God, as the hallway stuff
fucking
go.
Kidding me? Wow, I just almost got wiped out immediately by that. So let's just try to focus on making sure that we kill everything in front of us. And hopefully stuff won't be behind us. Oh, corrupted elite. Oh, does that guy have a shotgun?
Yeah. Grab it.
Yep. Kang, there we go. If we get two shotguns, we can just clear this way out.
Yeah, I'm out of fucking machine gun ammo, so.
Just keep blowing up this hallway. Oh my god, he kept coming
It killed me.
He kept coming for way longer than I was expecting him to chew.
That grenade also took longer than what I thought it was going
to
take.
I just had to finish that. That's what he said also.
Fuck.
In your endo.
Get out of here.
We're down to four people. It's almost as if it's 1 o'clock in the morning Pacific, meaning it's like... Wow, it's the morning now in the UK, by the way.
Yeah.
It's now 9 o'clock.
Now all you UK viewers are going to tune in?
What's this
whole stream thing you guys been doing?
I'm only 50... my channel's only 50% American in viewership.
It's not bad.
Granted, there's also probably Mexican and Canadian people in there. So who knows how the time zones work out. But it's probably a bunch of UK people. Oh my god, there's hunters.
Here's a health pack over here.
Oh, hey, cool. There's also a hunter. I don't like that part. So that's cool. That poor hunter lost its mate. Then we killed it. But that's misery. That's not dark.
Thanks for the memories.
Even if they weren't so great. I finished him. He looked like an arbiter, didn't he? Achievement unlocked. The 1%. Yeah. Was he actually the arbiter?
Wow.
Was that the Arbiter character model? Was that like a cookie? I mean, a Easter egg? God damn it!
No, that's the Arbiter, right?
That's not the Arbiter. No,
I thought that's Arbiter
that guy
armor.
Just has silver armor.
Isn't that what the Arbiter armor is?
Arbiter armor looks like metal, like weird plating and stuff. Like not even full plating, but weird like ornamental stuff. Like
it's gold.
It's not even. No, it's all black, like all black or metal looking. It doesn't even look like good armor. Like, it well, doesn't...
Are you talking about before he gets kicked out of the...
I mean the Arbiter that you play as in the entirety of Halo,
oh, yeah.
Halo 2.
Oh, it's like silver-ish.
He has like ornamental armor. Well, I mean, like, all the guys we were seeing are in, like, full armor, you know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
But, like, the Arbiter has, like, he has, like, ceremonial armor.
Oh, so go down.
Do we?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, we do. Oh, no, we don't. We were just supposed to be on the bridge.
Aren't three of these views me and your two computers?
No.
No, because my computer doesn't have Twitch on, and Keith does, and you're technically not logged in a sad game, so it does count as a view.
Yeah, I guess one of the viewers is me.
One of the viewers is Keith, one of the viewers is you, Joe, and two others are random people.
Also, the stream is running.
Oh, good job. Well, it hasn't affected network impact, so.
Oriental armor. Yeah, I don't know why I did that. Do streams just unpause?
It might have had a commercial break show up.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, because I told it not to stream. I just wanted to have a viewership count.
Yeah.
We're so close to the end, and this is like the best level. The warthog part.
Oh God, yeah.
It's gonna be like that'll be like a race for us. That'll be fun.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win.
Where is he? I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
Firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields? There's something really novel about hearing the exact voice acting you heard when you were 11 years old.
That's so great. Oh man, look at that
or
grenade.
Or when you were 12 years old. You old man.
Okay, I'm coming with you.
Oh yeah, I'm pretty old.
Chief,
oh, hey, guys. Also, why did we have to climb down the ladder when that clearly wasn't where we started this cutscene?
No, we didn't. We didn't have to. That's why I said. That was just a coincidence. We happened to hop down while it was happening.
Oh.
We just had to be on the bridge in this part.
Why did I just chuck a grenade?
Now comes the fun part. The part where you have to aim grenades. By the way, I don't know. Wait, does Cortana just tell you to do that part?
What?
Does she just tell you to chuck grenades in those holes? Cause I'm trying to think of like, how did child me figure that out? Oh, do that. Yeah, die. Oh God, there's bad guys. Stop fighting sentinels, they don't matter. They're hanging out outside like jackasses. Okay, there's bad guys, get away, there's a bomb. That should help.
That guy back into one.
Wow, I almost shotgunned you.
Eh. Shit happens.
No, shotgunning a flood.
Your head
just got closer, a little too close to lining up too much. Is it? I can't pick it up or something.
You just don't, you have a shotgun already.
Yeah, I'm trying to get ammo.
Oh.
I only have 12 shots and no reloads.
That's weird.
It just wasn't giving me anymore. Maybe you just completely emptied it.
Well, there's a max amount of ammo even I can carry. There's like 3 shotguns there.
Fuck that guy. Open up, bitch.
You have to go down.
Oh, the tutorial.
Yeah, the crouching thing you haven't done in a long time.
We have to go back to the tutorial. The one time in the entire game you have to crouch, by the way, is the tutorial for crouching. Maybe you didn't need to have that feature in the game. No, I guess crouching has its value for PvP. That's where that one guy died. That's where we got let out of our chamber in the very beginning of the game, is right here.
Are we not supposed to go that way?
Maybe we have to go save Linda.
Oh God, poor Linda.
Poor Linda. Is she still in here? Did they ever expand on what happens to Linda?
I think she was dead on arrival.
You think she was dead the whole time?
Yeah.
Oh, we climb ladders. Apparently. I forgot that was like a thing. Oh
Excuse
God,
me.
We're
I
supposed to go up through here. This is dangerous. Thanks for the memories, even if they weren't so great. Fuck you.
Yeah, look, Linda doesn't even show up anymore.
Oh God.
Linda's monitor.
No, Linda wasn't there. It was a different room. It was a secret room. The whole point is you take a detour. It's like, oh, Linda. Oh, fuck. I didn't realize I was close to dying. You can do it, maybe. Oh, I'm back. Neato. Dead end. Oh, overshield. Goody. Tried to waste that. Oh, there's a side path over here. Oh, maybe not.
I think it's this way.
I'm so lost right now.
Yep, this way.
I just want to punch you.
Oh. That grunt's still here. At some point, just try doors, see what happens.
Seriously, like, we've been consistently getting lost in these games. The teleporting doesn't help, by the way. The person who gets teleported has no fucking clue where the other player came from when they came there, so they turned the wrong way. Oh god, there's two hunters, that's probably the way to go. Oh, thank god. Thank you. Did you run past the hunters?
Yeah.
Oh, thank goodness. Light fuse. Run away. Yeah, that's the rest of Halo.
Actually, I managed to do that without, like...
Yeah, I'm surprised you just got past them.
I memorized a lot of this game. I played it too many times as a fucking idiot kid with nothing else to do.
No, that's a good thing to play. Use your childhood on. There's much worse games. Like, all the games you have...
Remember, I spent a lot of time on those, too, so don't...
Bubsy 3D.
Don't fucking...
Like, this is the...
Okay, please, don't flatter yourself.
This is the epitome compared to Bubsy 3D and Demolition Derby.
Don't flatter Halo thinking that this was, like, the game I spent a lot of... Or my only a lot of time on.
Yeah.
Oh.
I spent a lot of time playing Mischief Makers. Shake, shake. Shake, shake. Shake, shake.
How do you get... Shake.
What the fuck is these arrows saying?
You gotta get up there.
It's like, what the fuck is like Dance Dance Revolution versus the other Beat Mix or whatever? Fuck. References to obscure dancing games.
How do you get... Oh.
So you side ramp? Doors. I actually kind of forgot this part.
Yeah, I don't remember this part.
I remember that you throw them in the vents. You throw grenades in the vents. I guess we have to get up to the next floor, huh?
Yeah.
To these hallways. Fuck you, flood. There we go. Do I still have a, I don't have a shotgun anymore. I lost it.
How'd you lose it?
I must have died at some point and not got it back. I don't remember. It's been a chaotic adventure so far.
Also, you're
where the
probably,
fuck did that guy come
you're
from?
You're probably a little disoriented from staying up this late and playing Halo for like
basically no games.
5 hours.
I basically never marathon games, so this is new to me. Destroy the open vent with a grenade or a rocket. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor.
We need a catalyst explosion.
Wow, those are polygons. You sure made some polygons over there. Oh god, I don't have like I need more guns to fight sentinels with. I don't think this pistol's very effective. Machine gun ammo. Let's kill the sentinels as fast as possible because they're gonna be a problem very, very fast.
Oh, didn't make it.
Did you try to throw one into the bomb?
Yeah.
What the fuck's over here? Is this like the bridge? Oh god, there's another room of them. Jesus, I totally forgot what the room was shaped like.
Yeah.
I just remember the vents being weird.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
This is like the most embarrassing room of them all, isn't it? It's just a bunch of flat brown textures.
There we go, got one.
It's like so bare bones. Fusion reactor number one destabilizing. Explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough. Oh, it goes in there, okay.
You gotta wait till the vents open up, though.
Doesn't that open? Did I not do it right? Now, you wait for them to close. Here, I'll open it up again. This is the crouch jump.
Oh, I didn't make it.
This is one of the crouch jump rooms.
Oh, old flood.
Hey, oh, guys. God. Oh, okay.
I'm out of grenades.
Flood problems.
I have one.
Ah, fuck, I died with all my grenades.
There we go.
Do you find that it's easy to not know that you're low on health?
Yeah, absolutely.
Because like the screen doesn't have much on-screen notification. There's just the far corner of the screen has a health thing that empties, and it beeps when you're low on shield. But it beeps for both of us, so it's hard to know who's who.
Yeah, I just don't know.
A lot of games are like the screen's red. A lot more.
Where do you get grenades from? Oh, there we go.
Jeez, I'm never gonna be back for the rest of this fight.
Ow, fuck, maybe. Shit, I might even fucking
just die.
Dying. Jesus.
Yeah. I don't know how you'll ever get away from them long enough to spawn me, so you're just gonna have to do it yourself, I think. Or that. Immediately fuck me over in my old things that I think are real. Shotgun, 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 shotgun,
Can you go do the vents?
Yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs and try to do vents. Alright. I don't have any bombs anyway. Oh, there's a health pack over there, by the way.
Yeah, there's health packs behind all the...
Oh, wow, there's health packs everywhere in here. They expect us to be here for a while.
Yeah, well, it's probably, you know... Most kids probably took a lot of attempts to try to get the damn grenades in.
Thanks for the memories.
This one failed to jump up. That was cute. I'll take a shotgun, though. That's the fucking ammo. You had one bullet.
How many vents are left? Just two?
Yeah.
So you got two of them already?
Yeah.
See, all right, I'm opening this one over here. The one above you. Got that sentinel. Startled me.
All right, you got it open?
Yeah, it's open.
All right, hold on, let me get in position. Because you have to do it from here.
There you go.
Yeah.
Wow, the couch jump's perfect here. Oh, God. What have I done? Okay, there we go. Yeah, this, like,
the music kicks in.
This room's like designed for the crouch jump, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's pretty amazing.
So last one is over here.
Yep.
Yeah.
Opposite corner.
Oh shit! There are a lot of fucking blood. You'd think Guilty Spark would just hang out by the last one and be ready to close that.
Yeah. Oh god, Sentinels! Why? Yuck. I didn't do it.
I made it. Oh shit.
Oh god, the thing I was on opened. Fall damage, death. I tried to jump back up, but the coupling I was standing on opened. And so I just fell. Wow, the nostalgia here. Clink.
Let's get rid of all that immediately. I do want to see the ending in high def.
Yeah. I want to see the Maw on high def. I mean, I think whenever I see think of the Maw, I just mean the ending where you drive.
Oh, we went to the wrong way.
Like, whenever I think of the Maw at all, I just think that the Warthog sequence.
Yeah. Well, that's what I think of, too.
It's so good.
We're down to three people,
so now it's going to be a race to the finish, Andrew.
So now it's literally Keith.
Just Joe.
Keith, Joe, and one other person.
Yep.
I mean...
Everyone that's ever cared about us stopped.
Well, given time. If we do streams like this, it should probably be streams done during a more reasonable time.
Yeah, but I mean...
But this was last minute random thought.
We're Californian. We don't have reasonable time. Where the fuck am I going?
I don't even know where the fuck I'm going.
Oh, there's a waypoint up there. Okay. It's rough because we are Californian, which makes it more difficult to get to time things.
For international,
because things get late. Not even just international, but national. Like, everything's just later for everyone else by several hours.
Yeah.
I mean, active streamers stream, like, practically in the middle of the day.
Yeah, you gotta stream at, like, noon to make a real impact on a lot of people.
Yeah. It's also just a fun way to let people be here and be a part of it for some reason.
Yeah, like, honestly, if we ever did, like, a Patreon, this is what I would probably be one of the perks. Would just be, like
a private stream?
Like, no, just a lot more streaming. We just do a lot more streaming. Gets more people.
A Patreon-sponsored Twitch chat.
Huh?
What if there's, like, a Patreon-sponsored Twitch chat?
You can. You could do that through Twitch.
Oh,
just...
is there a hole in the middle? Oh, that's a grating. Okay.
Yeah.
We made it, Andrew.
You can do a subscribers chat.
That elevator doesn't look any bit forbidding.
Because oh god. Yeah, if you do it. Oh, yeah. If you do a subscribers chat, which you can turn on or off. So sometimes you could have chat, or you can only have the chat available to subscribers.
Yeah.
So then you could do like special streams that are only available to Patreon.
I don't know if you can do that for Patreon though, aside from just like subscribers on Twitch specifically, because that's a different thing. You're like sinking through the floor, by the way. You should probably jump or something. No, that's just what you... Oh! Stop it. Why are you so short? Stop being so short.
Oh my god, I'm even singing through the floor.
You are great. You are great. You're just singing through the floor and I'm not. That's just fucking weird. No, I'm fine. You're noticeably lower than me. Warthog! Get your own Warthog. We have to race.
Are there two?
Yeah.
Oh, there is two.
Yeah, there's great. Always two. Fuck yeah. It's the Maw. Who are you fucking with? Alright, let's go, Andrew.
All right, guys, stream ends
in
fucking...
This is like one of the only times I've ever driven a Warthog in the series, so this
stream ends in 6 minutes if we get this right the first time.
you got like 90% of the Warthog you have experienced during this playthrough, so this will be rough.
Also, I'm dead.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't even get out of the door because you like took over, and then it kind of pushed my fucking...
Oh god, dead end. That's okay, you might be able to catch me. Or you won't be respond at all. I forgot.
Yeah, I can't respond.
Okay, well, glad you didn't get to have any fun. Do you want to go back to checkpoint and just play it?
No, because you're probably going to die.
Alright, okay. Oh no! Why? Oh god, there's a bomb coming at me! There's a bomb coming! Oh, he's going to wander off that way? Is that what he's going to do?
I think he doesn't even know what to do.
Oh shit, there's a time limit, I forgot.
Yeah.
I forgot, this is urgent. I'm going to die. This is the end for me. Shit. You were right.
Yeah.
Okay. We did it.
I did spawn. Oh, wait.
Oh my god. Get in the turret, quick. Quick.
Go. Let's go.
Ah.
Fuck racing, let's just go.
Everything's bad. Oh man, the cameras look too similar right now, so I'm confused about which one to look at. It's throwing me off how much yours looks like mine. Oh, switch it back. I like it. Oh, look, it's all color. It's orange and blue.
Yeah.
They learned from Halo 4.
What?
To be the
there's not- color schemes in Halo 4. I didn't get that with all the enemies being orange and all the.
Get on! Oh god, that's not a good way to go either.
Well, I think if I remember
this
correctly,
this area is hard to drive through.
Yeah, well,
holy shit!
That's the point.
Oh god, where do I go? I guess I go this way. Please don't flip.
Holy shit! Do you need me to drive? Do you not remember how to drive through this?
I've told you that. Oh god, that's a dead end. Okay, go this way. I told you, like, I had like no experience playing a Warthog this whole playthrough. So it's been a very long time since I played a Halo 1 Warthog.
You went specifically over the bump. That's great.
I'm just trying to go around things. It's cool. Oh god, I went around the flood that time. How about that? Avoided that problem. Oh, jeez. Why? Why, Sentinels? Why?
God, this is insane.
There's not even a reason
to
fight
it. We have 3 minutes.
Why do you fight us, Sentinels? It's already over. I have no concept of how good this time is right now, by the way.
It's a bad time.
Is it?
Yeah.
Is it bad times?
Yeah. We might not make it.
Yeah, you might not make it.
Yeah, that's possible.
It's part of the fact. Oh god, how did I make it across that? That was like the narrowest possible bridge, and I was just like snaking across. If I move too much, the physics will just let me have it.
It is. Driving the Warthog at this last scene really is like, okay, I'm glad you've been driving the Warthog the whole time, because this is what we've been preparing you for.
Yeah, it's the power of the fishtail.
Make
the jump! Okay, we got it.
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker!
I'm not gonna make it!
Fuck. Ow, right in my skull.
That wasn't
Jesus.
Even particularly close. It's like driving school. I'm failing.
Did you fail your driving test?
No, I'm just saying that I'm failing this. If this is driving school. Because it has me going back and forth a lot by the cones.
Oh, God!
Oh, God. At least there's a tunnel here. Well, why do these tunnels exist?
Don't know. But
it makes for a cool level.
Just be thankful they exist.
We're gonna make it, by the way. You really over-exaggerated how far away we were. We have like minutes, and I'm like right there. There's like a skull like right here, by the way. You wanna go get it?
Oh, where is it? Where's the skull?
Here, climb the Warthog. It's on this thing. Quick. You can see it off over there, see?
Yeah.
You gotta crouch jump.
Fuck that shit.
Why?
I'll come back.
You disappoint me, you know that? Oh no, our friend is dying. Who was that person again? By the way, the Thailand went away.
Yeah.
It's weird, right?
Can I come back? Oh, it's fucking...
The cutscene Banshee's fucking us.
Oh,
God.
Jesus.
Oh, God, that's a real Banshee. That one's actually mad at us.
Okay, I'm back.
Quick. Oh, God, they're gonna shoot us.
It's fine.
Get on. This time, actually, aim.
I did aim. I just went a little too far. Hey, we got a skull this time.
Oh, we have 2 minutes. Yay,
oh, it's a grunt birthday one!
It's grunt birthday party, awesome! It's like the best one.
Just go.
Yeah, I'm just getting you.
Skull Taker, Halo CE, grunt birthday.
Yay! We got a skull! That's like the laughing their ass, probably because we jumped over it.
Yeah.
Oh god! I thought it was a clear shot. It's the only skull I know about because of Joel's video.
Yeah.
it's burned
in
my
head. No, he showed us another one as well.
Well, that one's burned in my brain because of how funny it was.
Yeah.
It just cuts to the Halo exploding.
But you gotta be careful if you grab this skull because as soon as you get it. Oh, fuck! That was like super loud too. We specifically made the explosion like so fucking loud.
It was such a non sequitur. Like when Plink gets like, there's a really weird scene at the end of episode one where a floating pizza roll tells you to butcher your wife and hide the evidence.
Yeah.
But if it seemed a little weird, but I guess it made sense in the context of the rest of some other scenes. Oh god, now we're actually running out of time.
Yeah, that's what I, yeah.
Oh god, it's because the distance got way further away.
Yeah.
Did I just die? Okay, we're good. I thought I just failed.
How do you like
jump
that, that music?
Yeah, the chime. Yeah, I did not realize that the waypoint was going to get further
Joe,
away.
Joe, that's the only skull that mattered.
Yeah. I did not know that the waypoint was going to get further away.
Well, it's mostly straight away from here, so.
Yeah, I'm just meaning like the waypoint became further. It was like, it was 90 feet, it was 90 meters away earlier. Oh, this is it. We made it. We just need to get across here. Oh, God, jump back in. Jump out.
What?
This is it.
Shit. We got 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Get the fuck out of the way.
I might have blown you up just now. All right, we got it. Oh, Jesus. This is so close. Oh, my God.
Oh!
Fuck you, guy. Oh, my God.
Wow, that was too close.
Aw, you don't exist anymore.
Whatever, I don't give
all
a fuck,
man. All
the
glory is mine. My throat hurts from how much talking I've done today.
Ah, you'll be fine.
We did like an hour of Samurai Warriors, and I did 2 hours of Inquisition, and now we've done like, I don't even know how much Halo.
About 6 hours now.
Wow.
Six.
We did beat it pretty quick.
6 hours and 7 minutes.
Yeah, we could totally do more streams like this. Like a week from now or something.
Like a week from now.
I could use some time.
Well, yeah,
heal.
I mean, we need to, first of all, we need to figure out a lot of stuff.
Exclamation points!
Wow.
Everything's Joe is sharing in our excitement.
Well, probably that's, you know, he's probably watching the part where we were about to make it in like 10 seconds.
Oh.
But he's like, ah. But, yeah. I mean,
that they have super detailed flood models now, but all of them are like twitchy as fuck because they have old ass animations. Boom. That doesn't look very good.
No.
Lens flare. I mean, they technically improved the visuals of this game, I guess.
Yeah, no, if you, when you
Halo
watch...
Halo Anniversary is pretty disappointing.
I'll tell you, when you see Halo 2 Anniversary Edition...
Is it way
Edition,
better?
Amazing.
I'm excited. I'm going to try to not to touch it until
touch
we play it together.
Wait until we do
I'm
the stream.
I'm just going to replay levels of Halo 1 in the meantime
because,
to finish stuff off I missed.
Yeah, because when you play... Oh, that looks really good, actually.
At the detail on the
ring.
Yeah,
the detail on the Halo. Master Chief isn't that great. Just like, fuck it. Leech. Just let's leave.
Look at all the things. All that Master Chief really saved is that he blew up Halo, but he was the only one that could have activated in the first place anyway. So
yeah,
really, he just saved Cortana and himself.
And
I guess he gets to have the knowledge of the flood, so he can tell people about it.
Yeah, he also saved Johnson somehow.
No. They just shamelessly retconned that Johnson died. He just didn't die because magic. And if you ask him why he didn't die, he's like, because that's classified. And as far as I know, no part of official Halo fiction, bin book, or anything ever explains why Johnson lives. They just sort of just ignore the fact that he's shown dying on Halo and when you play Legendary mode. Whoops.
He saved his waifu. Yeah, that's all Halo's about. Halo's a story of a man who...
And his waifu.
Yeah, and his waifu.
His holo waifu.
Hey, that's the best kind of waifu.
Holofu.
Holofu.
Hofu jofu. Is he going to take his mask off? Is that post-credits?
Or no credits.
Or does it just end?
Or Microsoft is like, fuck those credit things.
It just stops.
We don't care about Bungie.
What? I thought it was going to like... Wow, yeah. There's supposed to be a post-credits scene where he takes off his helmet, right? But you don't see it, of course. They just cut it out.
Wow, they cut the whole credits out.
Wow. What are options?
2.5D girls.
Yeah, I don't even see credits in there. That's fucking weird.
By the way,
how many fucking... Jesus, how many fucking achievements?
Them, huh?
Wow.
I think you also get a... Don't you get an achievement for beating it on co-op? Joe, that's really rude. Yeah. I mean, it's really fucking insensitive to cut out the credits. I'm curious to see if Halo 2 has credits as well. Because if only Halo 4 has credits, and they do some kind of bullshit where it's like, oh, well, the credits are for every game at the end of 4. I'm like, I don't know about that. So that means
it's
you
can't... It's like not currently acknowledging the fact that we even beat it.
That...
It says it's the screen still says 8 out of 10. Wow, Halo 2 has the most missions?
Yeah.
Or they just add... Oh, some of them are cutscenes, though. Like, they're not even real missions.
Yeah. Oh, man, that was intense. All right, so...
Okay.
Next time on Sad Games.
Next time on Sad Games, I go to sleep.